This is a drawing of a de-energized relay. When no current is flowing in the electromagnet coil, the armature is pulled up by the spring and its common terminal connects to the normally closed terminal.
And this is a drawing of an energized relay. When a voltage is applied to the electromagnet coil, the current flowing in the coil produces magnetic energy in the iron core, which pulls the armature down. And now the common terminal switch to connect to normally open terminal.